And make some noise if you're pulling for Tony Oaks and Soldier of Fortune Black Ops.
Nope, not gonna happen. It's gonna be the Soldier of Fortune Black Ops.
The first career meeting between these two competitors, and Nick Pagliarulo and Kraken riding away from both of them, as just last night he was crowned the 2019.